Hey, look who it is.
I can't believe he's showing his face here.
Hey, hero, come to see if he's dead?
No. Not really. I've just come to...
Hey, you're not feeling a little guilty, are you?
Someone had to stop him. He was a troublemaker.
You should be celebrating.
What are you going to do with the money?
I gave it back.
You gave it back? You idiot! That's more money than I've made in my life.
It didn't mean as much to me as I thought. Because it means nothing without him.
It sounds like you're out of luck. He's not coming back either.
Here. Here's a few pence. Go buy yourself something to drink. You're pathetic.
Knew his power, walked beside him day and night, saw the blind man brought from darkness, and saw the dead man brought to life. But he somehow missed the mercy when he needed it the most. And as he stood before that hanging tree, I wonder why he didn't know. There was forgiveness, and he chose silver over streets of gold. Still Jesus loved him and would have saved his troubled soul. All he had to do was ask, but that's what Judas didn't know. I know Jesus walks beside me, and when I stumble, it breaks his heart. Oh, but still he loves me. And when I come clean, I find myself in the safety of his arms. But the saddest thing I know of is that when God's children turn away from the grace that they've been given, just like Judas did that day. But there was forgiveness, and he chose silver over streets of gold. Still Jesus loved him and would have saved his troubled soul. All he had to do was ask, but that's what Judas didn't know. All he had to do was ask, but that's what Judas didn't know.
Getting late.
I'll take the first watch again.
We need to get plenty of rest. There's going to be plenty to do tomorrow.